Hello students, how are you? Are you fine? See, our second lesson, solid around us. Okay, already we saw the 3D shapes means what, 2D shapes means what. See, 3D shapes, it is just introduction for you. Okay, now see 2D shapes. 2D shape, first we see the 3D shapes. 3D shapes means what? Three dimensional shape. Okay, we call as solid shapes. Now see, includes cube, cuboid, okay, then cylinder shape, cylinder, then sphere and cone. See, cone shape. Okay, now see, first example is, see here, cube. The first example is cube. Say C-U-B-E, cube. Now see, the three examples are here: wooden box, dice and ice cube. See the cube, the example. Now see, see here, this is the example of this cube. And see the dice. I will show you a big dice. See the big dice. Wait, afterwards I will show you. Okay, now the next one is cuboid. Which cuboid? See, this is the cuboid. See, C-U-B-O-I-D, cuboid. See the examples of this cuboid: eraser, book and brick. See here, this is the shape of cuboid. Okay, now tell me the shape of this duster. See, duster shape also cuboid. See now, cuboid. Okay, now next example, see the shape of this compass box, cuboid. Okay, now see the next example. See, I have wooden box. See the shape of this wooden box, cuboid. Yes, now see the shape of this wooden box, cuboid. Okay, understood? Now the next shape is cylinder shape. See the cylinder shape. Cylinder shape, see the examples of cylinder shape: pencil, straw, dustbin. Now see markers. This is the cylinder shape. Okay, now see, this is also cylinder shape. Now see the Fevicol bottle shape, cylinder shape. Okay, now see sanitizer spray. See the spray, sanitizer spray, cylinder shape. Okay, understood? Now the next shape is cone shape. Okay, cone shape. See the cone shape. Okay, already three examples are here: joker's cap, tent and funnel. Okay, now see, I have one Christmas tree. See the shape of this Christmas tree. See the shape of this Christmas tree. Yes, like a cone. Now see, this is the example of this cone shape. Okay, understood? This is the example of cone shape. Now the next is sphere. Now see the shape of this sphere. See, round. The example of ball, football, globe, marble. Okay, see the sphere shape. Now the last one is oval shape. See, rugby ball is there, watermelon shape also, oval, then mirror. Then see the shape of oval shape. Okay, understood students? Now next, 2D shapes. See, 2D shapes means flat shapes. Okay, see this 2D shapes as only one face. Only one face. See, first square. See the example of this square, chessboard and carom board. Okay, see your handkerchief is also square in shape. Now, next is rectangle. Rectangle, see LED TV, blackboard. See students, 2D shapes we can draw as it is. And see, a square has four sides and four corners. Okay, and all sides are equal, means same in length. But see the rectangle, rectangle has also four sides and four corners. But see the opposite sides are equal. See, opposite sides are equal in length, means these two sides same in length and these two sides are same in length. Understood students? Now see, I have a book. Tell me the shape of this book. See, the shape of this book is rectangle. Okay, now the next is triangle. See, the triangle has three sides, 1, 2, 3, and three corners. Okay, see the examples of triangle: road signal, pastry, and then circle. Circle has no side and no corners. See the example: bangles, button. Okay, understood students? See, already these are completed. This also completed. See this activity, you just draw your square, rectangle, triangle, oval and circle shapes and then color it. Okay, now see, this is also over. Now next is, see, today we will see this activity. See, color the different shapes as indicated. See, already they gave here. See, suppose squares are here, then you just use the color yellow for square, green for rectangle, red for triangle, blue for circle and orange for oval shapes. Like that only you just color it. See, first yellow square, no? Then see how many squares are here. See, only one square is there. So you use yellow color for this square. Then see green color rectangle. See how many rectangles, 1, 2, 3, 4. Four rectangles are there. Then you just color green. Then see triangle, how many triangles are there, 1, 2, 3 triangles are there. Then use red color. Then circle, blue color, and oval, orange color. And then you count this, how many squares are there, how many rectangles are there, how many oval shapes are there, and write here the correct number. Okay students, understood? Okay, bye.